Weerkosh in center, Van Riemsdyk rushed onto the puck. Weerkosh has to turn dangerously to the front of his own net. Stealing the puck away is Kessel, and he'll keep it in deep. Bozak. Kessel out front. Van Riemsdyk behind. Tried that play again, and it didn't work. A five score! Tyler Bozak seals the deal. What a night for Toronto's big line. Another big shift and a 5-3 Leaf lead.
On the battle of the big lines, it's been the Leafs winning it. Look at the helmet here. Gunnarsson's in the way, and McCulloch has a chance to tie this game up. Bozak makes the play defensively, and then at the other end, the between-the-legs play by Van Riemsdyk and the quick outlet pass by Kessel. And after saving a goal at one end, Bozak jumps to the hole in front, and once again, no chance at all for Anderson. Looking behind him, deep in his net, no chance to stop.